major discovery for NASA, a brand new planet with two suns.
It's something scientists once thought was impossible, seen only in movies like Star Wars. And to tell us all about it is our very own space expert, Dan Billow, from our Cape Canaveral newsroom. And Dan, what does this say about life beyond Earth?
Martha, it says there are a lot more places to look for life than we thought there were. A probe launched from the Cape has found a planet with a sky just like the fictional one that Luke Skywalker gazed at.
When movie producer George Lucas dreamed up a sky with two suns, scientists tisked that it couldn't exist. It violated their theories of how planets are formed. But today, NASA invited a visual effects supervisor from Lucas's production company to a press conference telling the world that they were wrong and Lucas was right. They have found a Tatooine, Luke Skywalker's home planet. It's a planet that orbits two stars, a bigger orange star and a smaller red star. And if you were there, every sunset you'd see would be different from the last.
Sometimes the red star would set first, sometimes the orange star, sometimes they'd set touching each other, sometimes set together.
No one lives on this newly discovered world, a world with the unromantic name of Kepler-16b, 200 light years away. It's one of 21 new planets discovered by a probe launched from the Cape that looks for worlds in what's called the habitable zone, close enough but not too close to a sun to allow for the possibility of liquid water. The search will have to go on. Kepler-16b is not in a habitable zone, but its discovery inspires both scientists and movie makers.
I can't help but think of the strange and exotic setting that a discovery like this suggests. Again and again, we see that the science is stranger and cooler than the fiction. You know, the very existence of these discoveries gives us cause to dream bigger.
Because a large percentage of the stars in our galaxy are double stars, this means there may be a lot more planets out there than scientists ever imagined. Who knows, planets that could harbor life. Live in the Cape Canaveral newsroom, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.